Well, welcome back, everybody. It is time to get cooking, and today we are joined by Marcus van Winden from the Dutch Eatery and Refuge. Hello.
Thank you so much for having me.
Well, thanks for being here. It smells amazing in our studio right now. What are we making today?
So we're going to make the butternut squash soup from our Thanksgiving take and bake.
Okay. So. Tell me about this. I mean, you have so many things on here now. Let's talk about it.
So, yeah, we were just going to make it easier for you guys back home. And you can get all the credit, but we do all the prepping. And even the dishes are going to be easy. We're going to have a full meal for six people it serves. You get the turkey already. You get green beans, the mashed potato, some pies, and some yam casserole. So all the fixings are basically already prepared. All what you have to do, pick it up, stick the turkey in the oven, and you can...
Just super easy. You just
pretty much
put
ready.
It in the oven and bake. This smells really good. What do we have in here?
So
in
this pan? Here we're starting with some bacon and apple.
Okay.
And you can grab
some
the onions. Stick the onions in there. Stir it around, please.
All right.
And then we're having some apple vinegar.
Apple vinegar? Yeah. Okay.
Let's see. Stick it in there. Let's turn up the heat.
Okay. This smells so good.
So yeah. And,
okay.
I've roasted already some butternut squash, nicely roast and good flavor. And then I pureed it already over here.
Okay.
So, and then we're going to add some of the apple juice.
How much apple juice do you
use?
All of it? Okay.
Nice.
Perfect. Yum. And so this soup, I mean, this is definitely perfect. It definitely gets you in the Thanksgiving mood.
Yes.
And yum. Okay, so once this comes to a nice boil, what do we do next?
We're gonna add this to it.
Okay, all the sweet potatoes. Okay.
The butternut squash.
Oh, butternut squash, I'm sorry. I have sweet potato on my mind just because I like sweet potato.
It's the best part of Thanksgiving.
So. I know, oh no,
so,
okay.
And then we're gonna add some of the chicken stock in there.
Okay, all of it?
No, a little bit more.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good.
I know, I'm making a mess here. This is why you already have it cooked. You take it home and you bake it. Perfect. Okay.
You don't have any mess in your kitchen. So and it makes it a lot easier. We have two different options. We have a take and bake. So you bake the turkey still at home. So you get a nice fresh smell still in your kitchen. Or for those that have less time to do that, we also do on the heat and serve.
Yum.
So the con comes with all the fixings and those we do per person. So
perfect. And you guys aren't open on Thanksgiving because you're doing all of this.
We're doing this all, we like to stay with the family and back home as well. So, but this is a good way so you can get all the prep done.
Yeah.
Way
okay.
In advance.
So this is what once you mix this all up because we have about 5 seconds left. This is the final.
Soup, yeah.
Okay. So I'm gonna just take a little. That's really good. It feels like Thanksgiving already.
Oh, good.
All right.
Thank you.
Well, if you guys want to get this recipe, head over to our website, kboa.com. We'll be right back.